Shalom from Israel. We're coming closer to the Feast of Trumpets. In Hebrew, we read it trumpets or shofar. So it's amazing prophetic days. And normally I read from the Old Testament, but today I want to start with New Testament, because if you ask me briefly, tell me just in few words, what is the meaning of Feast of Trumpets? Because everyone knows this feast as a Rosh Hashanah or Jewish New Year, but actually it's more than that. It's going deeper than that. And I'm going to blow the trumpets today, and I'm going to pray for you at the beginning, at the end of the first section. Matthew 24, verse 30 says here about Feast of Trumpets or its fulfillment. It says here, then the sign of the Son of Man will appear in heaven, and then all the tribes of the earth will mourn, and they will see the Son of Man coming in the clouds of heaven with power and great glory. And he will send his angels with a great sound of trumpet, shofar, and they will gather together his elected from the four winds, ruach, from one end of heaven to the other. So that's the meaning and fulfillment of Feast of Trumpets, when God himself would blow the shofar, the great trumpet, and with the sound of trumpet, angels will collect his elected ones. We're going to speak more about this feast. Wait for part two. And now I'm going to pray for you that for the Rosh Hashanah or Biblical Feast of Trumpet, God will do miracles for your life. God will release blessings over your life. God will shine His glory over you. Because when I blow the trumpet, I'm proclaiming God is speaking. God's still speaking even today, and His voice have power and authority to change circumstances and to release His miracles in your life. So, are you ready? Let's do it.